far through, but I will send a text to both of you when we pull out, just to add to that. I'll give you an ETA when I pull out.
They're getting too far. Now over the table five. Up and a six now for Banjo.
Under 1-4, clear fence 12.
Coach coming in, looking straight. I've got it up the flag because I've got it. You said that from way out. He said, oh, this is all easy. And it is easy if you're good. And he is very good. Very, very smartly through the coffin. As you can see now how he was clear through 4A, B, and C as well. Tremendous. He's foot perfect, isn't he? That was hit by the rider coming in. Lovely balance, lovely line coming in for Banjo and Leslie Lamb.
Yep, I'm here already.
Thank you.
That's what you see. Really nicely and out of the corner. All three there, excellent. On the uphill climb to the wishing well.
Rider 1-5, clear seven.
Banjo to the first water. What a lovely line for Leslie to the coffin.
Rider 14, clear fence 14.
Lovely to watch. Just what strikes you have, leave it off that there, Taylor. Just lift the race. Now over to you, horse, and the horse that got it. And you can see coming in, they need to go, you know. And forward think all the time, I think, the thoroughbred. And he travels easy, of course. Valiero, Bray, Banjo. Looking good now to the distant front. Mammoth Magic Way out for Ruth Baudry.
14, clear
the corner. So, Hannah Hawkins, come here, don't you? Didgeridoo, it is going up to...
Oh! 14,
oh, my God! Oh, here we go, who's this?
She got to work hard.
I'm gonna press them out and like hang them up.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Here come the boss ladies. What's up?
So smart. So for the